A very good morning to all my lovely students. How are you all doing? I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. So my dear students, look how many classes we have done till now, right? We are about to finish our syllabus for PT 1, right? Do you remember how many chapters and modules we have completed till now? We have covered 3 chapters from the textbook part 1 and also 3 modules from workbook part 1. So today we are on the 4th chapter of our textbook part 1, right? So look, we have completed it very soon with all your help and eagerness to learn more, right? Okay, so let's begin our today's class. So what is the name of the chapter? The name of the chapter is Jolly's Shrinking Clothes. Yes, but before starting the chapter, yes, what we are going to do? Let's first see the main objective. Yes, then we will do a very beautiful song with action. Yes, so what is the main objective of today's class? To be able to read aloud with correct pronunciation, right? Okay, so today we will be doing reading and we'll learn how to read the chapter with correct pronunciation. Yes, and also we will be looking the new words from the chapter and few spellings. Got it? So let's begin. My dear students, what type of food do you like to eat? Many of us, we like to eat something that is very sweet, yeah, something very sour, yes, and sometimes very juicy, yes. And many of we like to eat the food cooked by our mom, and sometimes we also opt for the junk foods, yes. Okay, one more question for you all. What will happen if you eat only one kind of food every day? What will be if your mama always give you dal, roti, chawal? Will you be happy? Will feel a bit bored, yes? What happens? Our taste buds need new taste, yes? So what happens? Our mama keeps on cooking different kinds of food for us, right? So that we don't get bored of eating the same kind of food. Yes, but my dear students, we need to eat our food in a very proper way, looking at the proper balanced diet. Yes, and also we need to look at our health. How can we look at our health? By eating only the healthy foods. Yes, or we can eat unhealthy foods. No, yes, what will be if we eat the unhealthy foods? We'll be sick. Yes, and we have to visit the doctor, right? So what we need to do? We need to eat the healthy food. We need to eat fruits. We need to drink a lot of water and the food cooked by your mama. Yes, rather than eating the food that is brought by outside. Yes, so before starting the reading section, what we are going to do? Let's sing a song and I want you all to do that with me. Okay, what you'll do? You'll just repeat the actions with me, right? Let's begin. So my dear students, please turn to page number 22. We have a very beautiful song related to our topic. Okay, so what is this song? Swallowed the peanut, swallowed the peanut, swallowed the peanut just now. Swallowed the peanut, swallowed the peanut, swallowed the peanut just now. Stomach is paining, stomach is paining, stomach is paining just now. Stomach is paining, stomach is paining, stomach is paining just now. Call the doctor, call the doctor, call the doctor just now. Call the doctor, call the doctor, call the doctor just now. Operation, operation, operation just now. Operation, operation, operation just now. Thank you, doctor, thank you, doctor, thank you, doctor, just now. I am better, I am better, I am better just now. Lovely? Yes. Did you enjoy this song? I enjoyed a lot. Yes, it will be more fun when we can do it together. together. But sooner or later, we will be doing that together, right? Okay. So, my dear students, we will be explaining the chapter in our next class. But today, what we are going to do? We are going to read the chapter, yes? So, what is the name of our chapter? Jolly's Shrinking Clothes. Let's begin the reading section. But before that, what you need to do? You need to take out your book. Then, on the top of your book, you have to write down today's date. 12th June 2020, yes? And you have to point the, you have to point your finger or pencil on the lines that we will be reading. Got it? So, can we begin? Let's do it. My dear student, please take out page number 20. Okay, so I read. As I told, what you'll be doing, you'll be putting your finger or pencil on the lines that we will be reading. Yes? Jolly loves cheese. He eats cheese for breakfast, lunch and dinner. Jolly's mother tells him to eat healthy food, but Jolly does not listen. One day, all the buttons on Jolly's shirt burst open. Jolly runs home and tries on all his clothes. He finds that his clothes have shrunk. They do not fit him. Jolly starts crying. Jolly's mother tells him that he must stop eating only cheese. If he eats healthy food, his clothes will fit him again. That night, Jolly eats rotis, carrots, peas, and banana for dinner. He promises to eat healthy from that day. Very soon, Jolly's clothes fit him again. Yes? Okay, so what you will be doing? You will be practicing the reading section at your home. Okay? So, my dear student, in here, we have few new words. Okay, let's see what are the new words here. The first new word is cheese. C-H-E-E-S-E. Cheese. I think every one of us love to eat cheese, yes? It's very tasty. But eating a lot may hamper our health, yes? So what is the meaning of cheese? A yellow or white solid food made from milk. Yes? Come to the second new word, healthy. So what do you mean by healthy? Healthy means, how can you show healthy? Healthy, yes? Okay, so what is the meaning of healthy? First, let's see the spelling. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Healthy, yes? Food that makes one strong and does not make one fall sick. Yes, so how can you show healthy? Healthy, yes? Okay. So, the third word is listen. L-I-S-T-E-N. Listen. What do you mean by listen? To hear what someone is saying. Listen, yes? Okay. Come to the fourth word, buttons. B-U-T-T-O-N-S. So, where can you find buttons? We can find buttons in our school uniform. Yes? Boys may find that buttons in your shirt. Yes? Okay. Buttons are round objects on clothes. Yes? Come to the fifth word. Burst. B-U-R-S-T. Means broke open. Yes? How can you show burst? Burst. Yes? Okay. Come to the sixth word. Tries on. T-R-I-E-S. Tries on. So, how can you show tries on? Tries on. Yes? When you get a new dress, what you do? You keep on trying that dress. Yes? To look that whether the dress will suit you, whether it's coming in your body or not. Right? Okay. The seventh word is shrunk. S-H-R-U-N-K. Shrunk. So, what do you mean by shrunk? To become smaller. Yes? How can you slow it to become smaller? That is shrunk. I hope you have got it right. Okay. So my dear students, we have learned how many new words? 7 new words. Yes. So let's see few hard words that we got from the chapter. Okay. So what are the hard words? Number 1, cheese. CHEESE, cheese. Number 2, healthy. HEALTHY. Number 3, buttons. BUTTONS, buttons. Number 4, burst. BURST, burst. Number 5 is clothes. CLOTHES. Number 6 word is shrunk. SHRUNK. The 7th word is rotis. ROTIS, rotis. Number 8th word is carrots. CARROTS. Number 9, peas. PEAS. And the last word is banana. BANANA, banana. So my dear students, what you are going to do? You are going to write this in your copy. Before that, you have to write down the date, you have to write down the chapter name, lesson number, and also you need to draw the margins very neatly. And don't forget to write down that with beautiful handwriting. Okay, so my dear student, it's time to wrap up now. So what we have learned today? We have learned how to read a chapter with correct pronunciation, yes, and also we have learned a beautiful song, we have learned the new words, and also along with that we have sorted out 10 hard words. Got it? So my dear students, that's all for today. Have a nice day. Thank you.